At IBI, we are passionate about learning. IBI is equipped to serve the whole of the church on the whole of the island.
There's a lot to be gained from being together somewhere like this, studying the material together. I suppose being forced to think through why you believe what you believe. Not that you want to have people coming out believing all the same thing, but that they come out knowing what they believe and maybe holding on to it firmly but graciously.
What I love about IBI is the different flavors of Christianity that come together in the one room. And I love how the conversations and the challenges, and it's all in a safe environment to challenge some of the peripheral stuff of Christianity, but the core is still the core. The gospel is still the gospel.
The community that you build at IBI is amazing. But I think as Christians living in the modern world, it is extremely important that we are challenged. And I think IBI has been really good for that.
You get to meet some great characters. You have the benefit of meeting people that don't agree with you. And that leads to a healthy abrasion, I think, that helps sharpen one another in the gospel and give you another insight into what it means to be a follower of Jesus.
It's always important to reflect on the things that you believe, and IBI is an excellent place to do that because you have the support, you have the reflective practice that's built into the course itself. To me, it's been really refreshing to have a more critical view of the faith that I've had for so long. And it's almost like a new wave of passion and excitement about something that I've already loved.
Every Christian is a theologian because as Christians, we are doing theology every time we think about God, about our faith, about the Bible. And so again and again, what I've seen here is students come to IBI, they see a world come alive. They see God's word, and then they see how it connects to the world. And they get excited about the depth and the riches of God's word.
IBI is a lovely place to come. It has a tremendous environment, friendly, approachable, with lots of opportunities to learn and to grow.
And when you find that you're in a place where the teachers are telling you that growing more like Christ is more important than any mark you'll ever get, you know you're in a good place.
It's one of those places where you come in and it's not like every other college. You have people that really want to see you grow, not just academically, but spiritually and emotionally. And it's a blessing to come in, so I'd recommend it to anybody.
I would encourage anybody to come because you are always going to learn more about the Word of God, the heart of God, and the people of God.
We want to see students who come and study IBI transformed head, heart, and hands. And we want folk to leave IBI, yes, understanding more of their theological heritage and what their faith means in practice in contemporary Ireland, but also with their hearts on fire for God, so they live for God wherever they are, and also their hands equipped to put into practice what they say they believe.